Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Trooper685, and welcome to a new episode of Cross Out Warships. In my first episode, I present to you the CU-1. The CU-1 is based on my blueprint from 2nd November 2020. She's the first land submarine that I've built. She's designed to fight enemy warships undetected from mid to far distances. For this purpose, the CU submarines were constructed as small as possible. Therefore, the submarines are particularly small, fast and agile. That is also necessary because the durability is very weak. Main specifications of CU-1. Power score 2732. Displacement submerged 2930 kg. Length 6.93 meters. Beam 3.33 meters. Height 2.64 meters. Durability. Pressure hull 8 to 37 points. Cabin 290 points. Armament. Primary armament: 1 Perillit rocket launcher. Ammunition: 17 rockets. Anti-drone and rocket armament: 1 SM Hornet machine gun. Maximum speed: 43.19 knots. Endurance submerged: 6 seconds. Let's see how the CU-1 should be played in a battle. With the CU-1, you shouldn't drive with the others in one of the main battle lines. Try to attack the enemy warships from spots with a good overview without being seen by them. Use your chameleon module to get into a good shooting position and use the good reload time of your rocket launcher to your advantage and fire as many rockets as possible to the enemy warships until you get shot by them. When you're under enemy fire, try to hide and let your other allies draw the enemy fire up on them. With this advice, you should get the most out of the CU-1. Thanks for watching. If you would like to see some other warships that I have created, based on famous World War II warships, then check out the other episodes on my channel. If you liked the video, I would appreciate thumbs up. See you on the battlefield, captains.